And I love pink, but I don't know. Should I use pink today? I guess I'll go into this pink right here. Going to add some highlight to my brow bone from the Gerard Cosmetics Maryland in the middle. Look at that. Look at that glow. Let's add some more. Okay, so that's done. The eyeshadow. Pretty much done. I'm just gonna go in the bottom with some of that light brown. Hello. Hola. So going to do my eyeliner. Here it is. So I'm going to use the Fenty Fly Liner. It's black. Yo me hice las cejas, chica. But, yeah, that, I did that in the previous video, but it kind of got cut off.
Muy bien, aquí tienes Congo Rima, Roda Congo, Danny Bede, Party at the Game Room with Prophecy and YouTube.
See, so next time I'll record a video of my brows. My daughters are being loud. So now I'm going to add black eyeliner. This is from ColourPop. Hi. So I'm going to add this one from ColourPop under my lashes so that my eyeliner can look fuller and eyelashes can look fuller. I have to look over there because that's too loud. Close the door. Bottom. I know when you're a beginner, it feels like you're gonna poke your eye. So that's done. So I already put blush and highlight. So now I'm going to use lip liner. I'm going to use this one. It's called Cher. I just started using lip liners, so I'm not a pro. But this one glides so smooth. And this is the one that I got for my PR from Gerard Cosmetics. And now we're going to use... this one is also from Gerard Cosmetics that I got. This one is called 1995. And I'm going to use this mascara that I got in my Boxyluxe for December. This one is called the Royal Treatment Primer and Mascara from Lorac. So first we put on the blue side, which is the primer for the lashes. As you can see, my lashes look blue right now. Hi, Aldo. But now I'm going to use the black part of the mascara. And I like this mascara because it doesn't clump the lashes at all. It just makes them super long. I'm really lashes are done. So I'm gonna add eyeliner to the bottom, to the waterline. I don't know. It's hard to do it with one hand. Can't do it like that. Hold on.
You're here for the music, not the interruptions. Get YouTube Music Premium to listen offline when you lock your screen and without ads. YouTube Music Premium, free for 30 days and just $9.99 a month after. Cancel anytime. Restrictions apply.
It went out a little thicker than I wanted it to be. Oh well. Let's see. I'm gonna add more brown to the bottom of my under eye. Hello. So now I'm going to add a highlight in my inner corner with the Gerard Cosmetics. And this one's my favorite, Marilyn. So I'm pretty much done with my makeup. Trying for you guys to see my you can see the inner corner highlight. So this was my first time actually going live here, actually doing my makeup. So let me know if you guys liked it, what other looks you wanna see. But I gotta go now. Bye.